One step closer to being finished. Crews started working on base paving this morning. The area north of Valencia between Kolb and Wilmot is scheduled to be worked on through Wednesday of this week. TDOT says the project was cut down to 12 months. It's expected to be completed this summer in July. The project will expand Valencia to 6 lanes in all directions.
Coming up.